Good afternoon. Happy Sunday, everyone.
Happy Sunday.
I got Momo with me today. Is it right if I call you Momo?
Yeah, everyone calls me Momo.
It was a bit of a taboo when we first got together. It was not Momo. And when you've got kids, you have to learn to roll with whatever they come up with. And yeah. Momo's stuck.
Momo's an affectionate name, so yeah.
Momo. We call Momo that because obviously Moana, I hate to state the obvious, but also Momo is like mum. So
yeah,
she's very much a mum to the kids, which is fantastic for all of us. Now we thought we'd jump on today and share three quick things that we do and have done successfully to prepare us for a good week ahead and make sure that we're successful in everything that we do. So do you want to kick off with the first one?
Yeah. Resting?
Yeah.
We do a lot of resting, so...
I might be the key driver behind that one.
We need to recharge the batteries after a hectic week. We do a lot of training, so I know I feel a bit exhausted, so we make sure our weekends are not hectic. Time to have home time with the family.
We try and do nothing on the weekend. Absolutely nothing. Like if you ever see us out, it's by mistake. Honestly, I have no desire. I have no intention. I have no tolerance. I work so much and spend so much face time with people during the week. I really need the weekend to recharge and actually get back to balance. And it's my opportunity to connect in with you guys and become human again. Yeah, so that I can make sure that I'm fit for human consumption again and a relatively nice person. I need as much rest as possible so I can do it all again. So a couple of other things that we do on the weekend is very much we nap, we get as much rest as we can. If we need 2, 3, 4 naps out throughout the day, I have no issues doing that.
Best weekend ever.
It's actually a great weekend in our class. That's how we classify it. Make sure we have a ton of water. We drink a lot of water anyway. I'm up to 6 liters a day.
Increase mine.
Speaking of water, I get thirsty.
Our daughter set all these little alarms every hour on my phone to remind me to drink water, and it's been so helpful.
The other thing, the big thing for us is we get down to nature, we basically level ourselves off and balance ourselves out by getting down to the sand, walking on the sand, and balancing out our positive and negative ions that are running through our body. It's the greatest thing that we've got, and it's free and it's available to everyone.
Yeah, our morning beach walks, it is getting up early because we really love that sunrise, but we wouldn't miss it.
Yeah, we leave home at 4:30, make sure that we're hitting the sand and up for walking before the sun, and well worth it, well worth the effort. So that's three quick things that we do to get our heads right. So psychologically, that's what we're doing to prepare ourselves and get ready for the week. There's a whole heap of other things that we do. Let me flip this around and I'll show you. Currently working, you can see there, she's working on her big rocks. I'm gonna move to my big rocks next. I've been working on my scheduling, making sure that you would have seen in that, well, maybe not, moved a bit quickly, but all the big priorities for my week, which is predominantly training, key appointments, key meetings, are already in there well in advance. So we're prepped, not wondering what's going to happen in the week and what we're going to do. Momo's working at a much higher level where she's working on her vision, what's important to her, her values, her goals and objectives and her purpose on, you know, your life.
Yeah.
You know, what drives you, what motivates you.
Yeah. Getting organized, but yeah, as you said, from a deeper level, getting organized and focused for the future.
So that's a quick snapshot. There's a lot more detail that we'll go into and we can share with you in due course. But at a high level, get your head right and you're setting yourself up for success for a fantastic week ahead. And I guess that's why we really love our weeks, because we don't go into it going, oh shit, it's Monday. Our first thing is, oh shit, we've got to get down to the beach and have breakfast.
Yeah.
It's such a chore.
Start our week right, it's beautiful.
The funny thing is, I've been doing this for quite some time. It's been something I've known, and I always seem to be the only one down there. It doesn't matter what beach I've lived at, whether it was Burley, Palm Beach, Currumbin, Miami, I was the only one there.
Sadly, yeah.
Yeah, with all of the thousands of people that live across in front of the beach.
We're so lucky. We live on the Gold Coast. Everyone, should be down there.
But no one makes the effort. And I've always had this analogy that all of the amazing things in the world are at your fingertips, and they're like grains of sand. And all of those gold nuggets are down there. You just got to go and scoop them up. But I just don't see anyone bothering to go down and get their feet wet and pick up. So all those things are available to you. Make use of them and have a great week ahead.
Enjoy. See you guys. Bye. Okay.